So here's a pop quiz. The University of Pittsburgh ranks among the top research universities in the world. Want to guess our standing in terms of research volume? Over the past 5 years, our sponsored projects have been consistently on the rise, and this past fiscal year, Pitt surpassed $1 billion in research expenditures. That puts us in an elite group of American universities. Hi, I'm Rob Rutenbar, Senior Vice Chancellor for Research at the University of Pittsburgh, and I'm excited to introduce you to this year's annual report. I invite you to spend a few minutes scrolling through the website, or if you prefer, paging through a paper copy of our accomplishments, which, as the cover of the report suggests, have been driven by the search. Even at a quick skim, you'll get a great sense of what we are working on here at Pitt. A couple of teasers. Our faculty are harnessing our supercomputers to help create a global atlas of the human body that is starting to be known as a Google map of cells. Our Geography of Philosophy project is truly a global network where researchers all over the world are exploring subjects like the nature of truth and decision-making. Four of our astronomers are among the first to use the recently launched Webb telescope to see and analyze data gathered a million miles from Earth. And closer to home, our logo flies on the International Space Station. Literally, the Pitt logo is inscribed onto a supercomputer that is serving as one of the station's main computing tools. Our long-standing reputation for vaccine research resulted in the federal government trusting us as one of the first institutions to receive the actual coronavirus those few years ago. Our researchers undertook almost 200 separate clinical and vaccine trials to help treat, prevent, and address this global epidemic. Our scholarship also includes a broad range of research and creative activities funded by grants and fellowships. I'm proud of the prestigious awards our faculty have received, acknowledging our expertise in humanities, arts, and social sciences. Our research is responsive to the needs of diverse ethnic groups in our local and global communities. Look for details about the Just Discipline Project and our Fulbright Scholar who is connecting our students with peer students in West Africa. And we're using music and philosophy to increase understanding of our social and cultural realities. We don't work in isolation. Engagement with industry, government, policy development, and our community means Pitt's research delivers impact. I'm immensely proud of the capacity Pitt is building to engage in community-engaged research. We are at our best when we build long-term partnerships with shared decision-making, a spirit of reciprocity, and mutual accountability. Just one example is the Pittsburgh study, which seeks to understand the factors that lead to thriving at every stage of children's lives, from pregnancy through adolescence. Other types of research require translation from lab to commercial application, taking the innovation from a research discovery to a market-ready product isn't easy. But our collaborative approach has resulted in 229 patents, 28 startups, and 649 invention disclosures over the past 2 years. We're talking a range from antibody-based therapeutics to treat cancer to smart baseballs and bats, linked to mobile apps used by players from youth leagues to the major leagues. We are indeed driven by the search. The search to expand human understanding, improve health, spur innovation, and stimulate solutions to the greatest needs of modern society. Thank you for spending a few minutes to learn about research at the University of Pittsburgh.